Bonjour! No, sure not. It's time to make origami! Today, we will be making an origami penguin! First, we need the pepper. Go! And now, we begin! Remember, it must be square. And you can color it black on one side. And leave it white underneath. And we add color for the beak and the eyes and the chest. Colored penguin piece of paper. But don't worry, my friends. You can use any color paper you want, as long as it is square. And now, we fold! Come on, my friend, fold away. First, make a crease from the beak down to the bottom of the paper. Oh, oui, just like so. And then, do the same on the other side. Make a crease from the beak all the way down to the bottom of the paper. Voila! Oh, very nice work so far, my friend. Oh. And now we continue. Flip it. Now fold it. Right there at the bottom. You see that little triangle? Perfect. Oh, that's it, my friend. Oh, you are doing very well. Keep going. Flip it over again. Now fold the top over. Yes. Oh, yes. We are looking at you, penguin. And you are looking at us. And next, you grab the bottom corner right there, and you fold it up. That's it. And now, do the same on the other side. Fold and flatten, flatten and fold. Good job. Ah, we are getting there. Come on, my friend. Oh, no, no, no. Here, keep your cool. We are almost finished. Now flip over the penguin and find the middle. No, no, no. That is not the middle. No, no. That is not the middle either. Here. Oui. Now fold, 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 like you have never folded before. Fold it in half, yes! Now pull his little head out and squash the pepper flat. That's it! One beautiful origami penguin. It'll help. Oh, thank you for your help. And thank you for watching us create... Origami!